Well, hello, this is Dr. Joe Galati. Thanks very much for becoming a patient at our practice, Liver Specialists of Texas. All of us are looking forward to seeing you, getting to know you, and taking care of you as a patient. Our team has prepared this video to give you a little bit of information and insight so that you could plan for the visit, so that you make the best use of your time as you travel to see us. Our friendly and very motivated team is awaiting your arrival. A part of any modern day medical practice is paperwork. There is required paperwork that we would like you to fill out at least 48 hours before your appointment. This link has all of the forms that you need to fill out. In the description of this video, you can click on the link and get to the website. The information that is really very important to us so that we can take care of you has to do with your consent for medical care. Register with our practice. We need a health summary and a release to get your old medical records from other hospitals or practices that you've been taken care of by. Now, with regard to the medical records, we'll need laboratory results that have been done in the past, or any sort of CAT scan, MRI, or ultrasound that's been done, including biopsies and other tests, as well as notes from the other doctors or specialists that you've been seen by in the past. Now, because of the problems related to liver disease and other digestive disorders, we rely a lot on other imaging of the abdomen. So we would want to know, have you had any sort of prior abdominal scan in the last 6 months? Again, that may be an ultrasound, a CAT scan, or an MRI. If we do need to do an ultrasound on the day of your visit, we want to make sure you have fasted, nothing by mouth, for at least 5 hours prior to the visit. We always get a lot of questions about insurance. Now, while you do have insurance, each of the insurance companies has different rules and regulations regarding prior authorizations, note from your physician, copays, deductibles, and other information like that. When you get here, we don't want to discover that there's some sort of insurance or financial problem when you get here. We'd like to try to really work this out before you come. It's always a good idea to get that referral from your primary care physician and have them fax it to our office at 713-794-0610. Or you can email it to us through one of our practice representatives. Now, our office is in the Texas Medical Center in Houston, Texas. We're on the 20th floor of Scurlock Tower, and the physical address is 6560 Fannin. Now, there is valet parking available or self-parking. Now, for many of our patients and their families, they're coming a long way outside of Houston, and they're not quite used to the real hectic traffic of Houston and the Texas Medical Center. If you are coming from the north part of town, you may get here by Beltway 8, 610, I-10, I-45, or 288. Make sure you map it out a day or so before so that you don't get lost or get delayed. Scurlock Tower is immediately adjacent to the Medical Center Marriott. Now, on Fannin Street, there is a pull-in between the Marriott and Scurlock Tower where you can self-park or valet. And as you can see here, we are sandwiched right next to the Medical Center Marriott. Now, our scheduling team is here to support you and prepare for your visit. So please call us. Do not hesitate to call us if you have any questions with the forms, questions about the appointment, time, or directions. We certainly understand that our patients that have various medical problems are under a little added stress when they're coming to visit us, and our well-informed, trained staff wants to make that visit as pain-free as possible. You can contact Sianna or Tansy or Kim, our scheduling coordinators at our main office, which is 713-794-0700. The last thing is that if you want to subscribe to text messages so that we can stay in touch with you regarding your appointment or follow-ups, text us at 622-622, and in the message, type in Galati. All of us look forward to seeing you at your visit. Again, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out and ask questions. You could always get more information by going to our website, www.texasliver.com. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon.